If it's one thing about me, I'm gonna make me some pasta.
I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, ring, ring. Hear the bells ringing on the Christmas tree. Minnesota when the snow is glistening. Yeah, but I'll be spending it.
Hey loves, welcome back to another vlog. It's Wednesday, November 29th, and it's also the first day of Vlogmas. Yeah, y'all, I'm doing Vlogmas this year. Last year I wanted to do Vlogmas, but it didn't work out that way because I was pregnant and going through like morning sickness and stuff. I didn't have the energy to do anything. But this year, we're doing it. So I dropped my money off at school this morning. Kaya is now taking a nap. But I'm about to go out. I'm about to go to Saks real quick. My boyfriend's birthday is coming up and he wants to find an outfit to wear. And we're also going out to celebrate my best friend's birthday. So, you know, we have to find him something to wear. I already got something to wear. So it's only him that needs to find something. So we're gonna go and find something to wear. So yeah. Right now, I'm just finishing up getting ready. I have on this Fashion Nova bodysuit thing. I need to find a sweater. I'm gonna put a sweater on top because it's kind of cold outside. And I don't know what I'm gonna be putting on my feet. But yeah, Kaya is staying home. My mom is actually home, so she's gonna watch Kaya for me while we head to the city real quick and come back. And yeah, that's pretty much it right now. I'm so excited to do Vlogmas because I've been wanting to do Vlogmas for a long time. And I remember I had an old, no, actually on this channel, I started vlogging, doing Vlogmas the first time I recreated my channel. And I didn't go through with it, so I ended up deleting the two videos that I posted. But this time, we're trying to do it. We're trying to really do it. I'm still debating if I'm doing it every day. Or it might just be 12 videos, so like 12 days. It might not be consistent days, but 12 Vlogmas videos, basically. And we're gonna post. So, yeah. So I'm about to finish getting ready. I don't know what fragrance I wanna wear today, but I feel like I wanna use, I have this little Marc Jacobs Daisy Love in here that I wanna put on. And I might, I'll probably mix it up with the Hermes perfume. I'm gonna see. But I need to find me a top to put on. Like, I'm going in between, I'm in a, between a phase right now where I'm trying to revamp my whole entire wardrobe. Like, I'm looking for new shit to put on. I want to get rid of everything that's in my closet. Because I have a lot of like sweatpants and graphic tees where I'm probably going to keep those, but that's going to be like house clothes. But like stuff to go outside, like run errands or like go out. Like 2024, I want to go out. I'm always in the house. I'm always doing mom stuff. So I don't really put myself first. So 2024, that's what I want to do. And I want to start looking. I want to start, you know, looking like a woman. I feel like I'm not girly. I could be, I mean, I dress like a girl, but I don't up it, you know? So, I'm trying to revamp my wardrobe, so. I don't know what I want to put on. I just got this sweater from Zara that I think that I might just want to put on top. But then I'm only going shopping, so it's like, I don't want to do too much. I also have this sweater from Zara that I can put on. We'll see.
Are you in trouble? Are you in so many ways?
Yeah. That was a fast nap, honey. Nah. Why are you crying?
Ludicrous. All right, who called for ludicrous? Sorry, we went, this is ludicrous. Yeah. Well, you don't tell ludicrous what's ludicrous. Ludicrous tells you what's ludicrous. Well, that is ludicrous. You don't need me for this. Hang on. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Good thing you have State Farm. Just follow Flame on the app or call us.
Guess I can go.
I thought you mean roll out.
No, I don't.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
I couldn't drive for a long time. I got these bumps under my arm.
I don't know. I'm about to see what I'm going to put on. I might just put on a sweatshirt on top and call it a day. But yeah.
Your body driving crazy. Your body need a license fit. Your body are too tight and neat. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just want to dance.
Oh, yeah. 8.5. Okay.
Is it 8.5?
8.5. Oh. Let me get you. If you need it to put on the shoe.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, you're good? Okay, some people struggle.
Is it possible you could look up any stores that that have the green ones?
The green ones? Yeah, I can definitely check for
morning. So it is the next day, Thursday. It's 8:33 in the morning. Yesterday was a disaster, honestly. Like, we went to the Prada store, he got himself some new Pradas, and then we was gonna go to Saks afterwards, but we sat in traffic for 2.5 hours, and by the time we were sitting in that traffic, it was like, you know what, just come home, because my mom called me and asked me what time I was coming. So I was like, you know what, just forget it, like, we just want to go home. So that kind of blew minds, but whatever. Today I'm in a mood. I'm gonna be probably cleaning again. Like, I feel like I'm always cleaning my room, but my room is a mess. I'm gonna clean my room, and I'm gonna order groceries on Instacart. I want to make me some pasta. Like, when I'm in a mood like this, like, if it's one thing about me, I'm gonna make me some pasta. That's one thing I'm gonna make. So that's what I'm gonna make today. I want to make like a salmon Cajun pasta. So I'm on Instacart right now, about to make an order. I have the salmon, I have garlic paste, tomato paste, I have sun-dried tomatoes, spinach, heavy cream, I have white cooking wine, shallots, and then I bought some juice for the house. And then I have fettuccine pasta, and I'm also gonna bake some cookies. So I like to make my cookies with cake mix. I seen it on TikTok, and it's so much easier. So I'm gonna get me a red velvet cake mix, and I already have chocolate chips in the fridge. So add that to the cart, and yeah, I'm just going to be making food today, comfort food. I'm feeling like in a mood. Honestly, don't want to be bothered, but whatever. And then I also gotta finish up my tree. I'm about to show you guys my hallway, and I'm honestly not feeling it. So basically, this is what my tree looks like. Hot mess. Oh my god, my tree looks horrible. We need to do something to this. We had sprayed like the snow thing, and that was horrible. Should have never did that. But this is what the tree looks like. We need to fix this. Like, this looks bad. And then here is what the console table looks like. We have a little countdown till Christmas. We have this candle here. I need to find something to put in this bowl. And then this is what the back looks like. I'm getting rid of these things because this, I don't like that. So yeah, that's basically what the decorations is looking like. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. I have some decorations I need to find, actually. So I'm gonna find those decorations, and then we're gonna fix this tree. Like, this tree is a mess. So yeah, let me place my Instacart order. If I place it now, it should be here by 9. I'm hungry too. Like, I want some. No. So it'll be here between 10:40. But it might be a little bit sooner than that. So. Let's see. 7:87. You tired? You want to take a nap? You want to take a nap? All right, so I'm placing my Instacart order. I'll check in with you guys in a second. It's about 6:45. I'm about to get the girls ready for bed. Kai is about to take a bath. We'll get your bath together. Right, Stinkabutt? Right, Stinkabutt? And then I'm gonna get Amani to do her homework. She already had dinner. My food came out so good. I was trying to do a TikTok and film for YouTube, but it was getting hard and difficult, and I was like, let me just hurry up because Kai's on a nap and I need to move swiftly. So yeah, Kai's about to get in the tub, let's give her a bath, then we're going to do homework for the morning, and it's gonna be the end of the vlog. It was kind of boring. I was in the mood, didn't really pick up the camera, but it's only the beginning of Vlogmas, so we still have some more content. We're doing a lot of festive stuff this year with the kids, so it's gonna get better. Like I said, I'm probably only gonna do 12 days of Vlogmas, but it won't be consistent days. So today will be Vlogmas video one, and then, you know, I have some plans. Like, I have my best friend's birthday coming up, so I'm gonna vlog for that. I think on Sunday I'm probably gonna take Kai to get her ears pierced. We're gonna take her family pictures on the 10th, so I'm gonna vlog for that. I have to do some maintenance. I just get my hair done, my nails done, and get a wax. So yeah, I'm gonna vlog for that. So we're just gonna be very festive. I'm definitely gonna drop vlogs in December, more videos this month, but it's just not gonna be every day for 25 days. So yeah. What's not like really?
I kind of didn't like the sandwich.
The sandwich?
Yeah. Mm. Let him finish my snacks. Brielle's.
What's the math problem?
Let me read it again. Brielle's scissors are 11 centimeters long, and Sabrina's scissors are 23 centimeters long. How much longer are Sabrina's scissors than Brielle's scissors?
What's the answer?
Where did they go away on the 11? Do you have to take away 11 from 23?
Yes.
12.
Okay. But you gotta show your ancestor. How you gonna show your answer?
I'm just gonna put
let me take a picture of the words. All right, ready for the first word?
Yeah.
Aid. Spell it so I can hear you.
A-I-D.
Pay. Spell it so I can hear you.
P-A-Y.
Chain. You, when I say the word, you gotta let me hear it.
C-H-A-I-N.
Male.
M-A-I-L. Wait, what is the fourth word?
Male.
Oh, mixed.
Tray. I don't hear you say it.
T-R-A-Y.
Next, you ready for the next word? Paint.
P-A-I-N-T.
Mm-hmm. Maybe.
M-A-Y-B-E.
This is going to be the end of today's Vlogmas. I hope you guys enjoyed. Say
good night, y'all.
Bless you. All right, y'all. I'll see you guys in the next video.
I thought you would be mine this Christmas. Ring, ring, ring. Hear the bells ringing on the Christmas tree. Minnesota when the snow is glistening. Yeah. But I'll be spending it.